All right, so with this to formally unfold the evening and get the ball rolling, let me welcome in on stage Mr. Annurag Batra, Chairman and Editor-in-Chief for Exchange for Media and Businessworld. Welcome, sir.
Thank you. Sonia has promised an award for the shortest speech. I just want to say this is the fourth edition. Want to welcome our jury chair, somebody who's built brands, built businesses, and in the last few years that he's been with Diageo in the VUCA world with demonetization, GST, the highway ban. He's built an incredible Diageo India. So I would like you to give a big round of applause to our jury chair, Mr. Anant Kripalu. He's a very meticulous and a kind person. He led the jury through deliberations, and tonight he's here to make sure that you understand the jury process, and we're grateful to you for your presence. We also have Mr. Sumit Sahni, who's the MD and CEO of Renault India. You heard him in the evening. Please give him a big round of applause. I just want to say that the Indian Marketing Awards is getting bigger and bigger. We had 110 brands participating this year, more than 400 entries, more than top 60 agencies participating. You'll see the jury AV, and you'll hear Mr. Kripalu. You'll know that this is absolutely honest awards. The jury is responsible for all the awards. We have no editor's choice, no special mention. So I want to tell you that this is the most honest awards in marketing. We just don't dole them out one evening because we want to give out awards. We want to celebrate our industry. On Monday is the impact person of the year. Mr. Kripalu is one of the nominees. We have eclectic set of nominees. We have Mr. Sanjeev Mehta from Levers, Mr. Suresh Narayanan from Nestle, Mr. Kripalu from Diageo, Amitabh Kant for building Brand India, Bhavish for doing what he's doing with Ola, Baba Ramdev from Patanjali, the governor of Maharashtra is the chief guest. Like every year, we do it at the ITC Parel. It's on a Monday this year for various reasons. So I look forward to meeting you, some of you, at the impact person of the year. But more importantly, look forward to celebrating all the winners and nominees tonight at the fourth edition of the Indian Marketing Award. Thank you. God bless you.